Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I want to tell you how to solve brightness problem. If you have been suffering from an auto brightness problem for a long time, then this video is very helpful for you. If you go outside, the display brightness decreases so much that you cannot see anything. And when you come home, the brightness automatically increases. Guys, please watch the video from start to the end to find a permanent solution to this problem. First of all, open your phone settings. After opening the phone settings, scroll down and go to display and brightness. Inside it, there is a settings called auto brightness. Now turn it off. After that, you can manually adjust the brightness of your phone screen as per your need. If your phone has a sunlight mode, keep it on. Then click on color scheme. After clicking on color scheme, set color to original color pro and set the color temperature to default. Then go back. Reading mode. If reading mode is on, the display light will show warmer color. If you use your phone for a long time or if you read a book on mobile, this settings is very good for your eyes. If you don't like this function, then turn off the reading mode. Guys, your phone display has two modes. In light mode, the display color will remain normal, and in dark mode, the display will turn black. Tell me in the comment section which mode do you prefer to use. Friends, I hope this information will be helpful for you. So don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more informative video.